Okay, let's going to start with the class today. I'm going to say a word and you have to show me the flashcard and try to spell it all together, okay? Entonces yo les voy a decir la palabra y ustedes van a tratar de mostrarme la flashcard y la vamos a deletrear todos juntos. Entonces, I'm going to ask to you if you can that activate your microphones in these occasions. Voy a pedirles entonces que activen su micrófono para en esta ocasión. Y como les digo, en el momento en el que yo les diga, ustedes buscan su flashcard. Si quieren, pueden ponerlas así en plano sobre la mesa donde están trabajando para que sea más fácil para ustedes. Me muestran su flashcard and then you spell the flashcard all together. ¿Ok? Are you ready? Tenemos desde la lección 11, ¿verdad? Y la primera de la lección 11 es build a campfire. Build a campfire. Build a campfire. Okay, let's go looking. Muy bien. Build or build a campfire. You are going to spell it. That's correct. Okay, when I say three, all together, let's going to spell our flashcard. The word has the flashcard has two words, right? La flashcard tiene dos palabras, en pasado, en presente, perdón, y en pasado. Ustedes van a deletrear únicamente el tiempo pasado. Build a campfire. Recuérdense que entre cada separación de palabras decimos space, ¿verdad? Entonces, are you ready? Do you find it, Rodrigo? Yes? Okay, let's going to start. One, two, and three. Okay, activate your microphones and spell to me, please, your word, build a campfire. Vamos pues, entonces activen sus micrófonos y vamos a deletrear la palabra build a campfire. Uno, dos y tres. All together. Todos juntos, vamos entonces, voy a tomar la asistencia de quienes acaban de entrar. Kimberly, Diego y Alejandro, si no estoy mal. Yes, Alejandro. Okay, let's go into start. Ahora sí, miren pues, ya todos tienen su flashcard de Build a Campfire, ¿verdad? Todos juntos van a activar su micrófono y todos juntos lo van a deletrear. A la cuenta de tres. Entonces, activan sus micrófonos y deletreamos build a campfire. ¿Ok? Are you ready? One, two, and three.
B, B, U, O, N, L, T, space, A, space, E, F, A, R, E, B, space, R, E, R, E.
Ok, that's correct. Difícil, ¿verdad? Ponernos todos de acuerdo y deletrearlas. Vamos entonces, ahora vamos a hacer una por una. De todas las flashcards que tienen, ustedes van a seleccionar una, la que a ustedes más les guste, la van a mostrar y la van a deletrear. And I'm going to start with Alejandra, ¿ok? Then is the time to Ceci. Luego va a ser el turno de Ceci. After Ceci, let's going to start with Carly. ¿Ok? Let's going to start. Are you ready, Alejandra? Soso, ok, tell me what flashcard have you choose. ¿Qué flashcard escogió? Ok, can you spell to us, please? Ok.
¿El de bake o el que lleva D al final?
El que lleva D al final.
B, A, K, E, D, space, A, B, I, R, T, H, D, A, No me recuerdo cómo se dice la... ¿Esta vez?
Why. ¿La why?
Why, space, C-A-K-E.
That's correct. Okay, thank you so much. Let's go, Ceci. It's your turn. Tell me what flashcard have you choose. Okay, can you spell it, please?
Row letters. W-R-O-K-E space L-E-T-T-E-R-S, broke letters.
Okay, thank you so much. Let's go, Carly, it's your turn. Tell me, please, which flashcard have you choose? Okay, make the bed. Can you spell, please, make the bed?
A-A-K. ¿Cómo se dice qué?
¿Cómo se dice?
¿Qué?
¿De?
¿Qué?
¿Ti?
¿Ti?
¿Y?
¿B? ¿Y? ¿D?
Okay, that's correct. Make the bait. Thank you so much. Let's go into continue with Daniel. Daniel, please tell us which flashcard have you choose?
W-A-T-C-H-A-M-A-G-A-E-C. S-H-O-W.
Okay, and what is the meaning of the word complete? ¿Y cómo suena la palabra completa?
What am I sure?
Okay, thank you so much. Let's go to continue with Rodrigo. Rodrigo, tell us, please, which word have you choose? Okay, can you spell it?
No. It. Espérenme.
Okay.
B O T H E B I S H E S.
Okay, let's say it together. ¿Qué dice todo junto?
Do the dish.
Okay, do the dishes. Thank you so much. Lucy, it's your turn. Tell me, please, which flashcard have you choose? Okay, can you spell it, please?
Put up the talent. P-U-T space U-P space A space T-E-N-T. Foot of the talent.
Okay, thank you so much. Let's going to continue with Alejandro. Alejandro, please choose a flashcard of the ones that we already have. Yes, and spell it, okay? Put up a tent, okay? Spell it, please.
P. U T space U P space A space T E N T pop up the ten.
Okay, thank you so much. Now it's going to be the time to Edri. Edri, please show us your flashcard and spell to us the word that you have there.
Yes, take out the trash.
Okay.
T E A K. He space O U T space T H E space T R R no R A S
¿Cómo se dice? Miss?
Eight.
Take out the trash.
Okay, thank you so much, Edry. Now it's going to time to listen to Kimberly. Kimberly, please choose a flashcard of the ones that we already have cut and spell it to us.
Feed the dog.
Okay.
F-E-E-D space T-H-E space D-O-G.
Okay, thank you so much. Feed the dog. Benja, please choose a flashcard and spell to us the word that you have there. And then it's going to be time to Diego. Remember that today we are going to have reading, so you have to have your notebook near to you, okay? Okay, Benja, can you spell the word, please?
Miss, ahorita no solo voy a traer mis libros.
Okay. Benja, are you there? Okay, I think that... Are you ready, Benja? Okay, mientras entonces Benja y Diego vuelven, vamos a pasar a nuestra parte de lectura, okay? Let's go, please, to with your student books, or if you have
it on flashcards. Que me sacó.
Okay, don't worry. Vamos entonces con nuestro libro a la plataforma, o en la plataforma, depende de donde tengan ustedes su libro. And we are going to read the page number 79, is this exercise, in your student book, right? Bienvenido, Albino.
Hello, Miss. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you? We are working with our flashcards. Estamos trabajando con las flashcards con las que recortamos. You have to choose one. Tienen que escoger una de las que recortó. And you have to spell it, okay? Y luego vamos a trabajar lectura en la página 69. How we are going to work? ¿Cómo vamos a trabajar? Van a ir leyendo una línea cada uno. Nombre y lo que la persona dijo, okay? Vamos entonces a iniciar con Alejandra, luego Daniel, luego Lucy, luego Rodrigo, luego Ceci, luego Carly, Benja, Edri, Kimberly, Diego, Alejandro y Albino, ¿ok? ¿Se les quedó cómo vamos a ir? ¿No? Ok, I'm going to repeat.
Primero Alejandra. Que a mí se me trabó.
Ok, primero Alejandra, luego Daniel, luego Lucy, Rodrigo, Ceci, Carly, Benja, Edri, Kimberly, Diego, Alejandro y Albino, ¿ok? Vamos entonces, yo les voy a ir diciendo, let's go to start with Alejandra. Una línea cada uno, en este caso, Alejandra have the first one, name and the words that they say, ¿ok? Let's go to start.
Tengo que leer el nombre de quien lo dice.
Yes, el nombre de quien lo dice y de igual manera lo que dice, ¿ok?
Steven. Hi, Derek.
Ok, now it's time to Daniel.
Derek. Hi, Steven.
Now it's time to Lucy. Just the first line, Lucy, please.
Steven, do you want to come to the park with me? I'm going to play soccer.
Okay, thank you. Now it's time to Rodrigo.
Steven, Derek, you want to, you can.
But I can. Okay, thank you. Now let's time to Ceci.
Steven, we must.
Why not? Okay, now it's time to Carly.
Derek, you have to make sure you guys.
Okay, thank you. Now it's time to Benja. Página 69, Benja, please. It's your turn to read Derek part. Do you have it, Benja? Okay, I don't know if... Are you ready? Página 69 le corresponde en la parte de Derek. No, perdón, de Steven. That's it. Steven, what do you... Do you find it? ¿La encontró? Página 69. We are working this one. And you have to spell the one that says, Steven, what do you have to do? This one. Can you read it, Benja, please? Okay. Creo que Benja no nos puede escuchar. It's time to... Kimberly, do you have it?
Steve, what do you have to do?
Okay, thank you. Vamos, Edri, it's your turn. The next one, please.
¿Dónde iba, Miss? Ah, sí. We... He has to take the trash and do these dishes.
Okay, that's correct. Now it's time to Diego. Continue, Diego, please.
That won't take long.
Okay, thank you. Now it's time to Alejandro.
Derek, but I also have to feed the dog and water the plants.
Okay, that's correct. Albino, continue, please.
Can you come out after that?
Okay, all together we are going to read the Derek part. So, open your microphones, please. Todos juntos vamos a leer la parte de Derek. Así que abran sus micrófonos and let's go in to read at the count of three. Y vamos a leerlos todos a la cuenta de tres. One, two, and three. No, I have to set the table and help my dad make dinner. Okay, just the girls read the part of Steven. Solo las chicas lean la parte de Steven. One, two, and three.
Okay. Can you come out after dinner?
Maybe tomorrow.
Okay, maybe tomorrow. Thank you. Now, just the boys. Okay, let's the last one part. One, two, and three.
Oh.
Okay, read it. One, two, three.
Only if I'm not too tired.
Okay, I'm going to say one code. Voy a decir un número de clave al azar and you have to answer to me the question that I said. Okay, let's go in with the word, with the code number nine. Clave número nueve. It's code number nine. ¿Está la clave número nueve? Okay. Lucy, tell me, what is Steven going to do at the park? Is Steven going to do at the park?
Play soccer.
Okay, that's correct. Okay, the call number 17. Call number
17? 17? Ay, Diego.
Okay, who is 17? ¿Quién es la clave 17? Albino, right? ¿No?
Diego, no creo, no.
Diego, okay, Diego, tell me, can Derek go to the park with Steven?
No, me.
¿No? Okay, why not? Someone who knows this, el que sepa esta, ¿por qué? Why Derek cannot go to the park with Steven?
Because he have too many chores to do.
Okay, that's correct. Okay, what does Derek have to do at home? Rodrigo, tell me, what does Derek have to do at home? ¿Qué cosas tiene que hacer Derek en su casa?
No sé, ni la verdad.
Okay, let's go. Albino, help Rodrigo, please.
Take out the trash. Do the dishes.
Okay. What other chores, Daniel, does he has to do? ¿Qué otros oficios tiene él que hacer, aparte de los dos que dijo Albino?
Feed the dog.
Ajá.
Y out the trash.
Ajá. ¿Uno más?
Water planter.
Okay, thank you so much. This will be for all of you. Esta va a ser para todos. And tell me, what chores do you have to do at home? Let's go and start with Ceci. Ceci, what chores do you have to do at home?
¿Dónde mismo la escuché bien?
What chores do you have to do at home? Or how do you help to your mom at home? ¿Con qué oficios ayuda usted a su mamá en casa?
Take the trash, do the dishes. Sí, no sé cómo se dice tender la ropa.
Fold the cloth.
Fold the cloth.
Okay.
Sol.
Okay. Alejandra, tell me what chores do you have to do at home?
Make the bed and clean the living room.
Okay, thank you so much. Carly, what chores do you have to do at home?
Ahorita se lo digo a mí.
Okay, let's going to continue with Alejandro. When you're ready, please raise your hand, okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Tell me, Carly, what do you have to do at home?
Wash dishes. Yes.
Okay. Alejandro, tell me what things do you have... Okay, sorry, thank you. Alejandro, what things do you have to do at home?
Make the bed and do the dishes.
Okay, thank you. Daniel, what things do you have to do at home?
Yeah.
Yes.
The mis oficios.
Yes. The chores that you have to do at home. Or how do you help your mom at home?
Make the bed. Make
the bed. Make the bed.
¿Cómo era? Era do the dishes.
Just that. Thank you so much. Albino, how do you help your mom at home? Or what chores do you have to do at home?
Take out the trash, feed the dog, and make the bed.
Okay, thank you. Lucy, what do you have to do at home?
Make my bed, feed the dog, and wear the clothes.
Okay, thank you so much. Let's go into Rodrigo. Rodrigo, what do you have to do at home?
Es este. Dale. Sweep and mop.
Sweep and mop. Okay, Kimberly, tell us please, what things do you have to do at home?
Water the plant. Make her rest.
Okay, thank you so much. Now, Edri, what do you have to do at home?
clean this cabinet and did the bed.
Okay, make the bed. Diego, what things do you have to do at home? Diego, can you hear us? And Benja, what things do you have to do at home? Okay, I think that maybe they both of them can hear to us. Okay, guys, thank you so much. I'm just going to remember to you that today is the last day to participate in our Spelling Bee. Hoy es el último día para inscribirse y participar en el Spelling Bee. ¿En qué consiste el Spelling Bee? Este es un concurso de deletreo. Si ustedes participan, se les va a hacer llegar vocabulario que deben estudiar. El concurso da inicio el 27 de julio. Van a tener 17 días más o menos para que puedan estudiarlo, ¿ok? Entonces, vamos a recibir... ¿Qué manda?
La entrada es gratis.
La entrada es gratis, correcto. Entonces, ustedes me envían un mensaje por medio de ClassDojo, un mensaje privado diciéndome que quieren participar y yo les envío el vocabulario a cambio. Tell me, Alejandro, what happened?
Yo me quiero inscribir, Miss.
Ok. Write me at ClassDojo, lo voy a anotar de una vez para que yo sepa que ya está. Y escríbame por ClassDojo para que yo le haga llegar el mensaje, ¿ok? We have something different this year. Tenemos algo diferente este año, entonces espero que puedan inscribirse, que puedan participar. Solamente vamos a recibir 6 participantes por grado, ¿verdad? Todavía tenemos 3 espacios si alguno de ustedes se quiere unir. Remember that today is the last day, ¿ok? Hoy es el último día para que puedan participar. So, questions? No? I hope that you consider the one that I have said. Espero que puedan pensar y que consideren lo que, la invitación que les acabo de hacer. Espero verlos. No está tan difícil y va a ser únicamente entre ustedes. No como el año pasado que compitieron con los demás grados, ¿verdad? Sino que ahora solamente... entre ustedes. Thank you so much, guys, for coming to today's class. ¿Qué manda?
Que ganen, que le va a dar de premio.
Ah, hay un premio sorpresa. But you have to participate to know the rules. Tienen que participar para que puedan saber las reglas y las sorpresas, ¿ok? Have a nice day. Have a nice weekend. See you on Monday. Bye, guys.
Adiós,
Miss. Adiós.
Adiós, Miss.
Bye.